I feel like that sometimes writing could be a little difficult, but Mr. Kandik, the way he breaks it down in class, it makes it easier. Like today in class, we did, he helped us form like an outline for our essay. And I feel like that if I be home, I mean, if I be like in the dorms by myself trying to do it, that it'll be a little difficult.
I think that it made writing easier because I normally didn't make outlines and I didn't break essay prompts down. And it's kind of easier because in history class, we do something similar called DBQs, where we use documents and write essays to prove a point. So I was already kind of used to it, but it was just, it's kind of overwhelming because he said it had to be more than 5 paragraphs, and I'm used to writing 5-paragraph essays. Drafting the essay made it easier because I know like what's gonna go in each paragraph. And when I drafted it, I had 7 paragraphs and I didn't even write it yet, so I'm positive it will be longer.
I feel like when I get to college that the English class is gonna have us assign us writing assignments that is gonna be a little difficult. So it's preparing us to be better when we get to college.
I think it's teaching you preparation skills and like time management. Also, I think it's actually teaching you how to analyze a document instead of just saying, I got this from this document, but it actually shows you how to prove it.